get your hands into your pocket. You're about the only one who'd stop it. I know you dream of fireplaces,
decorated stockings.
You wonder if she's okay with premeditated
stalking. Creep down the alley that's a chase into her house. Sit in the bushes
while you wait for it to come out. You know the layout
from her bathroom to her couch. And you can't stop thinking about her freckles and her mouth.
God bless the heat. She's wearing a new skirt and now she's walking down the street. But her walk is more like skipping
and she doesn't skip a beat. Her life is like a movie and I get to watch for free.
Salivating at the thought of her. We could have a son, baby, we could have a daughter. I know she'll love me, I'm just like her father. I might
disappear and forget to wear a collar.
We don't need nobody to tell us what we want.
Yeah, I want a little more of us.
We don't need nobody. It's only me and you.
Subway coming home, he isn't talking to me so I can
say leave me alone. Faking like I'm texting on my phone while I'm
sleeping. He's trying to
figure out what he would want. I'm scrolling, he's in my suggested
friends. In my recent searches
too, and now I'm showing to my friends.
This random guy, the more I think, the more I get obsessed.
What the fuck if he would lose me?
I swear I'll be upset.
His stop is coming
up, play it cool.
If I follow him too close, I'll blow my
cover like a fool, but it's okay, he followed me
from my house in the school. I wonder if he still has
that ground pool. I'll build a shrine,
ink your name into my flesh.
You're not doing much for
whatever you do.
You do the best, you can kill me like renown
and forever
be impressed.
I forgot to mention how peace feels when you're at rest.
We don't need nobody to tell us what we want. We don't need nobody. It's only me and you.
Could be alone. Wouldn't that be so fun? Chain you to my
bed, so leave you there, you smart. My parents should come check me. Wait, hold on.
Okay. No, we could be alone, and that'd be
so fun. Chain you to my bed,
leave you
there just so you won't run. Your parents keep on trying to call my
phone. I'm getting pissed off.
Shut up to my home.
I snapped the wrist off.
You're everything I've wanted.
Plus insanity, I curse
every single second. This
world had no you and me. We could share some
wedding vows, casket plots, and Ulysses. I told you that I wanted this forever.
You're a fantasy of mine.
I know you want me just as bad. Go for
anything you want.
Go ahead and just take a step.
I took too many. What was that? The police are showing up. I guess it's my turn.
It's me at last. For your last. For your last.